Your 16-1 spread in final between Prospect United and Colonial Rams on field. Good luck to both teams.
Good on you, Andy! Take him off!
7 Ethan Geller. He was 16 runs for his prize. Prospect United Way with 40 runs now.
Thank you.
see you, mate. Say hi.
Eastern Creek's number two, Michael Flynn in the 43's grand final. Eastern Creek 4 over Riddy Bill nil. Second goal of the afternoon, and Michael Flynn, number two, has Eastern Creek 5 over Riddy Hill nil. Tigers in the 44's grand final has Tigers 1 over Doonside Mill.
Thank you. we're getting frustrated.
Back!
Come on!
Mr. Creek's number 99, Hazara Sharma, in the 43's grand final, and Eastern Creek 6 over Liddy Hill Mill.
Yeah.
Come on, Edmund! Nail it! Nail it!
Yeah!
In the 44's grand final has Doosire Hawks and Quakers Hill Tigers at 2-0.
Thank you.
Grand final between Bakersfield Junior and Marion FC. Marion in the previous went down to Bakersfield Junior 2-1. before coming back to be favourite side despite doing the semi final. Your 15th race grand final on field four shortly between Bakerville Jr. and Maryong FC. Shirari in the following twos grand final. And Bellin Rebacks 2 over Riverton Schofields now. team won this grand final.
Thank you. Oh, yeah. Thank you. Presentation of awards for the 16 Ones Grand Final is about to take place. Can we ask Prospect to make their way down, please? Next game on field two is the 15-2s grand final between Rex Crossing and Prospect United. Rex Crossing, the previous defeated Prospect United 2-1, to qualify for this grand final. Prospect United have been on to beat Mitchbury Jets 5-1 last week in the preliminary final. The 15-2s grand final on field two shortly is between Rex Crossing and Prospect United. Thank you.
mothers and fathers, carers and aunts and uncles, everybody, just make your way down to outside the fence line, please, all the people that are part of the team outside the fence line, please, right?
Thank you. Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, the under 16 division of the 23rd